lag, people think it's because of the time zone change. It really is not the time zone change. It's the cabin altitude.
Really? But what if it's evening here in San Diego, but the morning in Japan and I fly